badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Badly pronounced and... Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.
Unknown. like a slot machine. A neon press on nails linger on the picture of her sister posing in a barn with a kid under each arm. Man behind her staring proud through the lens, through the cloud to a comfort that money bought.
Really? Ain't nobody gonna say no shit on this plane?
Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy. What is wrong with people? Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy. What is wrong with people? Come on.
Donald Trump, baby! You can't hear me!
It's your presence, every goddamn one of you. If you don't like it, too bad.
Mister, I don't have no computers. I don't believe in the modern stuff.
Show presence, every goddamn. Hey, baby. Donald Trump!
That's what I. Really? Ain't nobody gonna say no shit on this plane?
You get a big high off it, it is.
Cause he.
Boom.
Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy. What is wrong with people?
Whoa, Nelly!
Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy.
Understand, I am not here in this universe, your time.
Mister, I don't have no computers. I don't believe in the modern stuff.
Show presence, every goddamn one of you. If you don't.
can exercise our Second Amendment rights and get some motherfucking guns.
Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy.
Am I on TV right now?
Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy.
Ma'am, I answered your question.
Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy. What is wrong with people?
I'm the backwards man, the backwards man, the backwards man, the backwards man. I can walk backwards fast as you can. I can walk backwards fast as you can.
Cause he wouldn't eat your pussy. What is wrong with people?
Baba sister posing in a barn with a kid under each arm. Man behind her staring proud through the lens, through the cloud to a comfort.
Talking to hey, babe. That's why I'm just because you don't show presence. Every god, now she's the weird end. No comfort, money, bar. Missed the boat, but made the buzz. Missed the boat, she just made the buzz. Now she's the weird end. No comfort.
Come on, man. All I want to do is play some Zelda. Oh? It's fucking working.
This strange gloom keeps getting thicker. We've been descending for a while now. These tunnels are deeper than I thought. What could be down here?
Thank you.
People have been falling ill after coming into contact with the gloom drifting through these caverns. Though here it seems almost misty and not concentrated enough to harm us. We'll keep going, with it coming up from beneath Hyrule Castle. We do not know what waits below, so we need to be ready for anything. But I know I'll be okay with you, Link. Let's go solve this mystery.
One second, I gotta change headphones.
I mean, it's like, hello? Give me one second. The LD. I'm getting a delay because I'm listening to it on the wrong headphones. Master Sword still. I just want to check one thing, if I can turn this up at all. It's so quiet. There's audio. All right. eye viewer.
This figure, he seems to be stealing something of incredible power from the young kingdom. This all aligns with what I've read during my studies. And then this, it shows the demon king. And a fierce battle against him. If the creature depicted here really does represent the demon king, then... This mural must be the Great War recorded in the royal histories. This is the imprisoning war and the events that led up to it. Link! This is a huge discovery. All right then, now to use this invention of Pura's. I'm glad I didn't leave it behind. It's so easy to record. You point it and click. Oh, it looks like the rest of the murals are obscured. Just what is this place? Maybe we'll find more answers farther ahead. Link, let's keep moving deeper. Thank you.
Link, finally you wake. I've heard a great deal about you from Zelda. Your wounds were severe. I am relieved to see you escape death. Your arm, however, was beyond saving. I had to replace it, lest the injury endanger you further.
Thank you.
That door will open only to those with sufficient power. I'm sorry. I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier.
Open only to those
that arm originally belonged to me. I'm sorry.
I am wrong.
I did not intend to startle you. It was I that spoke to you earlier. That arm originally belonged to me. Forgive me for appearing to you in this manner. Unfortunately, I no longer have a physical form. Forgive me for appearing to you in this
any
manner.
Case, that arm should allow you to open the door.
I no longer
have seems to have lost the power to do so.
You might be able
case,
to restore
arm
it,
should allow you to
but you would need to enter a place filled with sacred
seems to
light.
Have lost the power to do so.
Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island?
But you would need to enter a place filled with sacred light.
Of course. Why not visit the shrines on this island?
Shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
The shrines. Yes, I am sure they are the key.
Thank you.
Shitty my bridges, what a fucking idiot.
Hooks!
happy, Zelda. I built your goddamn bridge.
What?
Thank you. Huh? Thank you.
Badly pronounced and half-finished sentences out of a stupid suburban.
I don't do this for the fucking money! I do it because I love you guys!
He did a sensational fucking job.
This show's gonna suck.